Question 7 shows a graph, and it says the x-intercept of the graph shown is x comma 0, something comma 0. What is the value of that number, this number x? Well, you can see the x-intercept is the place it crosses the x-axis. And right here, it's between 6 and 8, it's 7. So the answer, this was 7 comma 0. So the answer is 7.